practice the same racist ish that my ancestors dealt with. I said, I'm tired of black folks who don't get the message that being brown, punk, and queer is a combo I'm blessed with. I'm tired of seeing kids in the street dying and popo acting aggressive. This is my city, but I love you, so some stuff I have to reject it. And if I die tonight, I hope you'll be left with a memory of me. London Bridgez, woman of color, never oppressed despite the systems, she lives beautifully free. I want you to see me, I want you to read me. And if I hunger, please come feed me. If